All right, you guys, so we didn't realize that it was blowing even up here. And look, that is from when it was just blowing out for I don't know how long. And the hose, this old hose, was disconnected. So literally the heat was just blowing. We were wondering why this room was totally heating up, but that's why. The dryer vent was blowing right into this room. So I am gonna clean this up, you guys, and gonna connect it. So I'm gonna tape it off, connect it. All right, so I'm just cleaning it up. I still have some more to do. Got a lot of it kind of wiped down. It's a lot cleaner up here. So what I've gotta do is take the hose and connect it from that hole, that outlet over here into the wall up there so it could vent outside. So I've gotta do that once I get this, once this gets cleaned up a little bit more. Boom, all right, much better. Clean that all up. Now I'm gonna get ready to connect the hose. So what I got was just your standard Rigiflex dryer vent hose. And I like working with flexible ducting. And then what I did, I have some clamps from the old hose, but I also got this duct tape, which I've used in the past, and it seals things off real well. So I'm also gonna put this around the attachments where it goes to the outside and to the wash and to the dryer, because I just wanna make sure it's secured and no air is getting out. All right, so what I wanna do is make sure that this gets a secure fit right here. What you can do, they have a tool, which I should have thought of, but I don't use it that often, but I have used in the past, is a crimper. You can actually crimp around here, so that way the diameter shrinks a little bit and this will slide around much easier. But this will still be good. I'm gonna tape here and then I'm gonna go ahead and clamp it, and that should be secure. I wanna make sure this is good. What happens is sometimes people pull the dryer out and then this gets pulled off, or vice versa on the other end. So you gotta be careful, make sure that's real secure. All right, so then here you go. I've got the tape around the ducting. It's actually pretty sturdy, you guys, the tape alone. If you want, you can put a clamp on it, like a hose clamp around it. You can put it there. I might do that. I'll show you what the clamps are like, but we'll see. First, I'm gonna get it attached to the dryer and see how it works out. All right, so I've got it attached here with the tape, very sturdy. You guys, this 3M duct tape is amazing. I'll put the information down in the description box below. This is a 3M 3350 tape, UL rated. You guys, I would not do any ducting without it. Even if you're doing air conditioning ducting or ducting, vent ducting in the attic, what have you, this is the tape to use. All right, so for added measure, if you want, I think I'm pretty good, to be honest, you guys. You can use a hose clamp. This basically will fit around, actually, maybe I'll put this one. It'll fit around the ducting, and then you've got a screw that attaches to it right here. You just screw the hose clamp together with your just regular, I'm using a Phillips head screwdriver, tightening up the clamp, and just to get it a little more snug. You don't want to over clamp it, because then it'll just over pinch it, and you don't want to do that. So you've got to find the spot where the hose and the ducting out of the wall meet and just clamp them together. Boom, nothing too hard. This thing's not going anywhere, you guys. Now I'm just gonna do the same thing on the dryer end. All right, so I've got the vent around the duct outlet, and now I'm going to just tape it up for security. Like I said, I tape it up. I love the tape. Easy to work with. It holds things in place, and it's a little maneuverable. I can tape it to the dryer as well. All right, you guys, so now I've got the clamp around it, and I'm gonna go ahead and try to secure this up a little bit. There you guys go. Clamped in, sturdy. Now I'm gonna go ahead and set it back in place. All right, so now I'm literally running a cycle right now. No air blowing out. It's all blowing in here. I think we're good to go, you guys. All right, so now we're gonna slide it back. We're gonna kind of guide it back so that way it doesn't kink. But you guys, this is hot. So it was definitely working. I cannot believe that it was literally blowing into the room. We're gonna go a little bit more, but not too much, to give a little bit of space.